She calls herself the young veteran, Alba Fyre.
A woman with plenty of accolades, and she's just getting started.
Titles in nearly every major women's division, the longest reigning NXT UK women's champion.
She calls herself the forever champion, and she has indeed earned that moniker. A woman descended from generations of warriors, fighting is in her blood.
And there is fire in her eyes that cannot be extinguished.
She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
A look of confidence on her face.
Rightfully earned as the double champ.
And now she has two women's divisions gunning for her gold.
Yeah, but this superstar is more than up to the challenge.
She has been absolutely dominant, and I think that dominance will continue tonight.
Showing the world titles that she has worked so hard to collect.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Alba Fyre. And her opponent from New York, she is the champion, the Surfer, Aimee Nakiba Norton.
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title. Battles fought over the Raw Women's Championship. This match could very well be added to the list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Uh-oh, roll it out.
Set up for the Ripcord Lariat.
And this is just outrageous power.
Match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Right. Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Tied up with a ripcord.
In and out. Wow, what a lariat.
And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Yeah, Alba has to plot a way to get back into this. That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
And using the bottom rope moonsault.
Left into a German. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring. Slam.
And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Good golly, what a knee.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Feels like in an Extreme Rules match, your strategy almost has to be to have no strategy.
Well, you do need preparation. You have to accept that you're walking into an unstable situation and be adaptable. But not being locked into any one plan would be smart in this kind of chaotic environment.
Oh, foot just stomping down. The stump puller, leg snap. And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Yeah, Alba has to plot a way to get back into this.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Spine buster, thunderous. Oh, there's the old.
Weakening the leg here.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
There's the old stump puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
She did her homework there.
She re-enters the ring now. Here comes a throwback. And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Alba might be in a panic soon.
Superhuman. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking around the ring.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Nice, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Evading offense.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch. And Fyre is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Alba has to plot a way to get back into this.
Being extinguished.
champ's got it.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Fyre is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, Alba has to plot a way to get back into this.
Clothesline!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Toss back into the ring. What's she looking for under the ring?
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
Whoa!
Balance! Long-time pain!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
No.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount. One wicked attack after another.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Oh, that hurts. And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Alba might be in a panic soon.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
Alba Fyre digging deep into the arsenal here with the goalie ball.
Cover! And she kicks out right away.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
A quick response to Fyre's offense. This place has come unglued. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come in. Any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all. Yeah.
face. And another counter.
This is a very powerful one-on-one.
And Alba got bottled up there.
Clothesline. Avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
Some surround these fans a bit on it, and I'm right there with them.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Really darn playing games here. Now that she's got her hands on a table.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
From the top.
Hanging on the floor, what's she gonna do? Alba shifts that to her favor. Ooh, and a reversal.
Champion shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
You gotta give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. Got her where she wants her. She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
It seems like she's looking to take the
opponent perched on the top rope of superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is a superstar going to hold it?
And with absolutely no regard for her well-being, she just put her through a table.
Complete and utter chaos in this women's matchup.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Running FTO plants it.
Nicely done.
And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Alba might be in a panic soon.
While the table's being set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
She's into the ring again.
Chance for her to get some distance.
Fry quick to counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Precarious position on the outside.
Set for the ride through the table.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
No telling what you'll find under the ring here.
I don't care what they say. Nothing good ever comes from getting the tables.
And back in the ring we go.
Oh!
And Fyre is brought to a disadvantage now.
Alba might be in a panic soon.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Not where you want to be right now. Yeah.
she...
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me.
On the table.
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Dangerous situation for both athletes.
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me.
Good God.
Man, that was more than just extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a medic.
Call the fire department. Call the trainers. Call somebody.
I can still see the embers on their body.
Here comes another one.
What?
Continue.
Sleeper hold sent Gianna to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out. Cover.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Oh, man.
And Alba only finds herself on the defensive.
Yeah, Alba has to plot a way to get back into this.
Well, they don't call it extreme rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.